Don't hold your breath. Don't wait on my love.
Welcome back. And we're back with another freaking video. Finally back. Today, I have the one and only
Jamie Vance.
Your greedy Vance. I got all that right here. Say hey.
What's going on?
And what you got? Tell them what you got. So your shit gonna be gone before we
topics. That's why I said the name on YOLO.
Yeah.
And questions to talk about while we eat. What is called mukbang?
It's called a mukbang, y'all. If y'all don't know, we eating Taco Bell. I got full soft shells and a nacho, and he got a
chalupa.
A beef chalupa, a chicken chalupa.
Beef.
I thought you said you get steak. Why you let the lady get you?
Beef.
But you said you get steak. And when she was like, do you want beef? You was like, it don't matter.
Because it don't. All of them taste the same.
All right, come on.
I buy.
Some people not going to watch our video of you up here chewing like that.
Hold on. First question is, who is the meanest? Nah.
Yeah. Huh. You disagree?
I do.
You disagree?
Yeah, you be talking stupid sometimes. Especially when I'm on a game.
I don't disagree. Girl, this boy cursed at me one time.
I'm not gonna talk about that.
He said, what the f do you want? You tell me don't curse on him. No more, so I ain't gonna do that. You should have ordered something else.
Actually, yeah, just not enough.
It ain't, because it's gone.
It's alright. I might go on your hard shit.
I'ma think about it.
Who is the oldest out of me and Deneen? I'm the oldest. She was born 2002. I was born 2001, October 8th.
I'm grown.
I'm a Libra.
I'm grown.
Whatever she is.
Pisces. Get with it.
When did
get
y'all
with it?
Shut up!
When did y'all become besties?
February.
You answered it earlier.
February. What day?
What day? It was a Thursday. Yep. Next question.
It probably wasn't even a Thursday. Come on.
Your friend dating your ex. How do you feel about your friend dating your ex?
My bitches don't play with me like that. So, and if they do, fuck with my ex, then you my friend. And that's on a period.
Friends don't do that. I shouldn't have known. Where do you see yourself in 10 years?
On a corner.
I knew it's gonna be stupid.
On a corner.
Playing football.
What do I see myself? I see myself being great. Where you see yourself?
That's not a real answer.
That is. How are you going to tell me what my life is going to be like in 10 years?
That's not a real answer.
Being great. Being
doing what? How are you going to be great?
Stripper.
That's a good one.
You didn't even answer the question yourself.
I said playing football.
Well, you ain't even good like that.
In the NFL.
Not even good like that. I ain't lying to them people. I ain't even going to sit on here. It's too late. I already wrapped this bitch up.
Man, you don't bite this.
No.
This is, how did y'all meet?
I don't know. That's all you
asked. Just told me about you. But what did you say? But you scared to. I don't know. You said something stupid. No, I was going to touch my phone.
That's not how that went. So yeah,
you gonna be wrong.
Next question.
Ever caught feelings for each other? Nope. Sadly. What are y'all going to college to be?
Don't drop him on my shit. He going to be a sports analyst. What I'm gonna be?
A forensic nurse. Mm.
Boring.
Did you ever have a crush on Jamie?
Ain't that the same question as the first one?
Oh, wow. Well.
You ugly.
Favorite cousin?
I know who said that. And they're not my favorite cousin. But my favorite cousin is Sade. Oh, you have a... Your cousin name is Sade. Yeah, my cousin name is Sade. Yeah.
Sade. Sade.
This one. You ate the other one?
Yeah, you gave me one. I ate it. It's gone.
We're not even mukbanging no more. We're just talking.
Keep me busy. Keep me busy. There you go. You got another one?
No.
Damn. It's all good. It's all good. I'm gonna make this one last the rest of the video.
But you eat too much.
All right. Are you ready to respond for it?
That's it?
No. What your mom was talking about on the porch? About the game?
Football. Yeah. Why was it? Don't play on my scum!
I can't see you crying from that. I don't know. I would have cried from that.
For those of y'all who's watching and don't know what we're talking about, he go to Carr, and I go to Eastern, and we are rivals.
It's not a rival.
Don't fucking play. Come play with my school on camera. Don't do that. All
right.
Don't do that.
Just cut this video out.
No. I'm going to show them. I'm going to let all of them come tag you. Let them beat you up, too. You used to remind me to put sauce on here. You dumb. Why you gotta sit in the bag like that?
Mm.
I don't like him. You see why I don't like him? Move. I'm putting...
Go ahead.
I'm about to slap the fuck out of you. Okay, so we're gonna do the smack or fact portion. What middle school did I go to? And I want the full name.
I already told you I was gonna give you this full name. It's called St. Edgar something.
Three.
St. Edgar.
Four.
St. Edgar.
Five.
St. Edgar.
Seven.
Bro, I told you this already.
Nine.
I said St. Edgar. Already.
He cheating.
No, you said I can
give
it.
You can't.
You said I can.
You can't get mad because you lost the first one.
Don't slap me hard, dude.
I'm not. Let me see.
Go ahead, dude. Go. What's my favorite movie?
Avengers.
What's the name of the movie?
Avengers. The Avengers. The Endgame. Avengers. The Endgame. The Avengers. Yeah, that's it. That's it. That's the answer. What size shoe do I wear? One.
Five and a half.
Two. Three.
Four and a half.
Eight.
Is it six and a half?
Ten.
Come on, dude. Come on, where my mom and dad from?
Your daddy from Kenner. Your daddy from Kenner.
Four.
And your mama. Five, your mama. Six, they're from Kenner.
Eight.
No, she's from Cross River. She's from Cross River.
Ten.
She's from Cross River. She's from Cross River.
Both of them are from the Ninth Ward.
You lying.
I'm serious.
12.
Yeah.
You cheating. Jamie.
I'm not gonna say you hard, bro.
What is my favorite restaurant? One. Two.
Outback.
Three.
My favorite video game.
Madden.
Call of Duty.
Madden, of course.
No. Happy you gotta turn this way. There you go.
How many siblings do I have?
Two. No.
One. Two. Three.
Wait, your daddy's side count?
Five.
Your daddy's side count?
Seven.
You got six.
Eight. No.
Come on.
It's is a horrible Bestie.
What do I eat all day, every day?
Oatmeal!
Oranges, stupid. Look.
Oatmeal! You eat oatmeal! You eat...
It's oranges.
It's oranges! You don't eat no oranges every day! You didn't eat no oranges yesterday. You ate oatmeal. You eat oatmeal every day! How you gonna tell me? You're cheating. And I wish the worst thing happened. You better get out of my face. I don't care what's on that paper. You eat oatmeal every day! You eat oatmeal every day! One, two.
You said a truck or SUV?
A truck?
It's SUV. It's the same thing. What does the number 21 represent the most to me? One, two.
First of all, three, you told me. Four, you said it's just important. Five, you never asked six. Me. You said it's just important.
You just doing my hair and I told you.
And you said seven, it's just important to me. Eight, you just asked me why it's important, Jamie. And you said because Coach gave it to me.
It's growth. Come on.
What?
It's growth. Come on.
Why are you lying? You say it's cool,
I don't
want to
hear it. I don't want to hear it. I don't want to hear it. There you go.
What's my phone number?
Oh,
one,
that's a good one. You got that.
Two.
Oh, slap me, bro.
That's something I kept saying. You're not going to do the answer. So I was like, you should have known it. I didn't tell you.
Yep. That was a real good one. You don't need all that power, bro.
Let me see. I'm sorry.
Who is my favorite artist? Three.
No, four, you ain't never tell me that.
Five.
You ain't never tell me that.
Six, seven, eight, nine.
Young boy.
Ten. Kenny, brother.
It surely is, bro. I'll take it back. Oh my God, I forgot. If it best is you win.
Close your eyes.
If it best is you win. You wouldn't do that.
There you go.
Where's the fucking blow?
Trying to find some blow. Where's the fucking blow? Where's the fucking blow, baby?
Where's the fucking blow at, dude? What's the name of my closest girlfriend? One. Two. Okay.
What grade did I transfer from DLSL to Carr?
10th grade.
Wrong.
10th grade.
It's 9th grade.
10th grade.
It's 9th grade.
10th grade.
It is 9th grade.
Jamie. Jeff. Can you put it somewhere that you didn't put it?
Like right here?
Lately, what Netflix series have I been watching on Netflix? And I told you the name.
You did.
Eric, one, two, three, four. Boom. Don't do that to me, though. Okay, I'm ready.
What is my biggest turn off in public?
Oh, when I went.
Well, my first year, I played in.
When a girl come up to you and be acting all ignorant and shit. Like, Jamie, who is the. Yeah. That is it, cause you told
me. You gotta give me the direct answer.
That is a direct answer. You said let me get you.
No,
when
listen.
You told me. You said let me give you an example.
Listen.
I don't want him that
age. First of all, bitch, you got me fucked up.
Listen, he's still my favorite music artist. One. You really get a second try because of you cut off. One.
Her is one.
Two.
Any
three. Her is one.
Wait. Two.
Three. Four.
Scissor.
Five. I ain't gonna fuck you up this time
because
you didn't have enough.
Come on, bro.
This is really sad.
Dream car.
Tell me my hill. You told me this.
Seven.
What is the weight?
Seven and a
what
half.
What around with?
Eight.
What'd it look like?
Eight and a half. That was a good one. Wow. Alright, look. What's my favorite shoe brand?
Pumas.
Damn. Alright, you got it. That was a good one, dude.
Come on. Because you still lost.
So no, I didn't.
You lost. You had seven, like, you had like eight of them wrong. You blinded.
Come on.
All right, I'm done. That equals five of them. No. 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 No.
Ball game, baby.
Where's the blow?
Where's the fucking blow? Find some blow. Where's the fucking blow? Where's the fucking blow, baby? Where's the fucking blow at, dude?
I have nothing to say, so like you gotta go by.
No, you gotta do like an alpha B. A-O-K.
Snake.